One thing you could do is, like, each day, write down three things that you're grateful for each day. This practice, it can shift your thought process more from the negative things in your life and more about the positive things that's going on in your life, which will be very beneficial for you mentally and physically.